counter strike. Now they now die. Now, but the flaming castle will be there. Nice save coming from Mikoshka. And now the epicenter auto to win a battle strike with the two heroes as well. And the Sun King is just luring the LGD down. Yataro, he can burst down Shane Q without any problems. The Storm Hammer will connect on the Underlord. Can they even kill Fabian? Yes, they can. They do have the damage to put him down. The Sonic Wave will connect. And now, Abby is going to go down in the hands of Mira. Double kill for Yataro. This is not looking good for the side of LGD. Why he found himself in trouble at. That's a full team wipe. So side ng LGD mga kaibigan.